Hi coach, welcome to the post-match press conference. We've got some questions from the media. First up, you've got the monkey off the back this calendar year, coach. It was a long wait, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was frustrating because we weren't playing badly. I mean, we were doing outstanding up to the new year. Then we had a two-week break, which didn't help us, incidentally. And then when we came back, I mean, the games we played, obviously, Kerala was the first game. We could easily have won that game. North East, we could easily, again, take something from the game. So when we lost the couple of games we did, we had to stop making losing games, which we did. We got two draws, two clean sheets, and that gives a platform to go forward tonight, which we did. We've scored a goal through Valskis, who got the final touch on Mobisher's pass, and then with chance upon chance to get two and three in the game, while always accepting that Odisha are a dangerous team. So but it was a great 3 points, and as I say, it puts us back in the fight, and that's what we have to do.
Coach, zero goals conceded in the last three games and eight in the three games before that. What has prompted this defensive performance?
I had to look at things. I had to change one or two things, work very hard the training ground as we did, because we couldn't be conceding the goals that we did. That being said, we had one or two injuries. Din Liana was a huge miss for us. He actually had to come off tonight as well. So I have to look at that, because he's an outstanding player. I mean, a lot of players get praise in the league, rightly so. But for me, I don't know if there's a better right back in the league than Din Liana. He's outstanding. I had him last year. He's been outstanding again this year. So, with one or two little injuries like that. But it's important you get the clean sheets, because that gives you the chance to then go and win games as we did tonight. 1-0, could have been 2 or 3, but the 3 points was the most important thing.
So, speaking of Din Liana, is there any injury status that you could share?
Well, I'm not sure. I'm just hoping it's not a reoccurrence of the injury, because obviously he missed a period of time before. But let's see, but hopefully it's not too bad.
Knowing Vasquez, coach, obviously the goal was credited to Mobasher on ground. So, knowing Vasquez, how disappointed would he be with not being
No. I don't know who it was credited to. It was Valskis' role. Valskis got the final touch. All the boys that were in, Farouk and all round the room, clearly heard the touch. So it's Valskis' role. It's great. He was outstanding tonight in the game. Gets him up and running again. So that's great news.
And coach, you've kept your faith with Mobasher. And after tonight's performance, it must have done a world of good for him.
Yeah, Mobasher, he's a fantastic young Indian talent. He's going to get better. There's an area of his game that I speak to him. I actually spoke to him after the game as well, that he can improve on and he will improve, because he works hard every day in the training ground, and that's great to see. And we have a number of players like that. I thought Len Dungo was outstanding tonight. Farouk could have scored 3 or 4 goals. So the bit of business we've done, bringing the freshness in, a bit of quality, a bit of speed up front, that certainly helped us, and long may that continue.
And finally, coach, the race for the top four is heating up. How exciting is it going to be in the final month of the league now?
Well, that was why it was important that we win tonight, to keep the pressure on. Obviously, the other teams ahead of us are the ones with all the advantage. They're the ones with the points to bag at the moment. All we can do is try and continue to win games, keep the momentum building, and try and make sure that we'll get something to say about it. And that's what we're trying to do.
Congratulations on the win, coach. Best of luck for the upcoming games.
Pleasure as always. Thank you.